footage was found on the second floor of the house. It looks like the unsub was trying to get out, leaving behind a bunch of notes, a video camera, and a dead body on a rope. We don't know exactly what it is, but our investigative team detected energy spikes in the area of the house. It looks like something to do with time loops.
So there's a possibility that the unsub is still in the house?
If that's the case, we don't know exactly what we're up against.
Just take a look.
Here. We appreciate the time you spent with us today. Please subscribe to our channel to stay informed on new content as it becomes available and to support our work. Thank you for stopping by. Game on.